see my hats?
It's the story of your life, told in hat form.
I'm a pog dog.
Stands for fat-ass white girls. These hats, they like my damn children. You have a clear favorite, but you can't really share that with the rest of them. They won't understand it.
Daddy, what you gonna do with them? Sheriff says you gotta destroy every one of these.
Well, I ain't gonna do it.
But he said them hats got lice.
That's exactly what the lice want him to think. They're in his brain, controlling his thoughts now. Ain't no lice in these hats. Because I wear every hat to suffocate the damn lice.
Let my people go, or I shall bring forth a plague of locusts. Now, why would I reference a plague of insects today? I see a lot of head scratching out there. Anybody?
Oh, God, just cut to the chase. Early's infected with lice.
Persecution! Jesus wore a hat like mine, only his had thorns. They tried to make him shave his hair and his beard. And when he refused, they put him on unpaid leave, even though he was the Son of God.
Early, that's not anywhere close to what happened.
Well, I don't listen to here. Y'all need to set your words to music and rhyming. Get you some graphics up there, throw some metal chairs. That's how they do it on wrestling. I love me some wrestling. Ah, damn it.
Let's just tie him down and shave his ass. I mean, we're the police.
Everybody hold on now. Just calm down. If we make this shameful for him, he's just going to double down. We got to make him think it's his idea.
We dipped all these hats in lice-resistant vermicelli, and we tried to print up slogans that he might respond to. Itch, please. Lice like good head.
Hey, you nailed him to a T, Bobby.
He's on the property.
Everybody to their stations.
Engage the target.
Hello and welcome to Ballmart. Free hats today.
Stay with him, Leroy.
Funnel him toward the hats.
You look like a hat man. We giving out free hats today only. Come over to the hats.
After lunch. I can't pick out no hats on an empty stomach. What's up, little girl? You look good.
I had to shave my head because of you, dipshit.
I do like me that smooth look, Butterbean.
I shaved everything. The drapes, the shag carpet, and the throw rug. That's what I call my toe hair.
Oh, yeah. Get him out of there.
Hats! We got free hats early. Don't forget, they're going fast. Go on. Pick anyone you like for fit and finish.
Let's see. Itch, please. That's a little bit too highbrow for me. Lice like good head. I don't care for the double entendre. I think I'm gonna take this one right here.
That ain't a hat, that's a tube sock.
Abort.
We didn't dip those.
This one here do.
Well,